eagle feathers fully blessed, dealing with all the stress, putting punk situations to rest, dealing with everyday dudes, I'm breaking motherfuckers out of their shoes, showing them how we do, in and out of our county blues, and making them kick rocks, we inhale the thoughts by the fire, as the haters feel the real positive desire, I bless the stress with my sage, having to feel the own negative page, and let me pray the thoughts towards the fire, let the ashes burn away the bad dreams, misguided emotions and all the hateful gleams, because this life is real me, and if we don't pray, those haters would probably succeed upon this day, and that's how this native gangster does it, in every way, let Mr. Fakes tell your haters, y'all can't play, not on this day, or any other way,
why you motherfuckers trying to hate on me, trying to look hard cause you envy me, hate is a must, it's my destiny, I suggest that you don't try to fuck with me, why you motherfuckers trying to hate on me, trying to look hard cause you envy me, hate is a must, it's my destiny, I suggest that you don't try to fuck with me.
Everybody's indecisiveness that makes them sick and stress, and that's why I should keep out of state fully blessed. Everybody has money trouble sometimes, just handle it smoother whether you're putting work or selling the nicks and dimes. I'm Mr. Face is telling you everybody has situations most of the time, but don't let problems get you down. Sometimes you have to take a deep breath and look around, and even if a loved one got you buried underground, and just remember times go forward and keep your eyes on the prize. Don't be a victim of your own demise, or get buried between some ladies' thighs. Oh yeah, it's me, Face, coming back around again, telling you my code. Even if your mind, body, and soul was ready to implode, just step back and think, how can everything get under control?
Why you motherfuckers trying to hate on me? Trying to look hard cause you envy me. Hate is a must, it's my destiny. I suggest that you don't try to fuck with me. Why you motherfuckers trying to hate on me? Trying to look hard cause you envy me. Hate is a must, it's my destiny. I suggest that you don't try to fuck with me.
Bless it just off before you turn old, because you know your life is getting cold. Plus the stress makes a person harder, and if you can deal with it, you'll get much smarter. When times get rough, and when I feel I had enough, I go back to my fire, I reconnect myself and go on with my sufficient desire. Because Mr. Flex is putting in work, hitting you with some truth of what it's worth, and doing a native style since I lurked, and having big dreams of blessing myself with mysterious gleams, trying to relieve my bad dreams, and listening to a Skee Rider entertainment, we make natives feel they're under your musical containment. Once again, it's Mr. Face telling y'all, bless off the stress before you get consumed. Hopefully your life won't be ruined.
Why you motherfuckers trying to hate on me? Trying to look hard cause you envy me. Hate is a must, it's my destiny. I suggest that you don't try to fuck with me. Why you motherfuckers trying to hate on me? Trying to look hard cause you envy me. Hate is a must, it's my destiny. I suggest that you don't try to fuck with me.